sure it was him.
The bat's composed of several different categories or food groups or types of sounds. We basically boiled it down to roughly five groups of different kinds of sounds. Each group is composed of lots of individual sounds that are merged together. I read the description of the bat in the script and then saw some early renderings of it and drawings of it. So I started to think about how it might sound and started with helicopters. And then Ken Johnson had a great idea of using a weed whacker and taking the end off and putting different things on the end to spin them and then process those sounds. And that became a big element of the bat.